सब्सक्राइब करो पंजाबी रील टीवी।
ट्रेलवी नप दो।
नप दो।
हेलो जी, माय नेम इज अमेजिंग एंड शी इज अर्पित कौर। सत श्री अकाल। सो गाइस, आज आपां कल्ले रिएक्शन वीडियो नहीं बनावांगे, साडे नाल कोई गेस्ट भी है जिहदा नाम हैगा परसिया फ्रॉम यूके, ते उन्हां नाल अज आपां इक रिएक्शन वीडियो बनावांगे। सो हाय परसिया, की हाल है?
Hey guys, thank you so much for having me. I can't believe I'm here with Punjabi Real.
So, ठीक है बेटे, आ जाओ शुरू कर दे वीडियो।
Yeah, I'm ready.
What is a country really but a demarcated piece of land on this planet? Everyone has one. Unless I suppose if you're nomadic, in which case I think you should get yourself one soon. Because living is just not worth it without one. Mm. I mean, in the long run at least. Here's mine, incidentally. Pakistan. Yes, the accent that you hear was completely cultivated here. The English made their mark on us before they left. And I shall have you know that we do not travel on camels, as some foreigners still seem to believe. That's a recreational activity, Pani Singh. Anyhow, welcome to the essential guide to northern Pakistan. By me, Uru.
बहुत नाइस यार, डेटिंग है यार, एवरीथिंग इज गोना परफेक्ट। कमरात वाले अपन होर भी काफी सारी वीडियोस देखी हैं, इरफाज ने जो भी देखी थी एक्चुअली।
हां जी,
गाइड टू नारायण है ना, पर वो
दिस गाइड विल बी अ सॉर्ट ऑफ समरी ऑफ व्हाट वन शुड डू व्हेन विजिटिंग पाकिस्तान फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम। आई थिंक द आइडियल टाइम टू विजिट इज बिटवीन मार्च एंड अप्रैल, दिस इज स्प्रिंग सीजन एंड इट्स प्लेजेंट ऑलमोस्ट ऑल अक्रॉस पाकिस्तान।
किन्ने कैंड है इतने जाके ये?
In winter, some of the northern roads are blocked with snow, and summer can be unbearably hot in some cities. So, you have 30 days.
Oh, snail!
And you're in the mood to explore.
Oh, किन्ने कैंड लगा
है? To reach out new life and new
senses. एकदम मैं क्या क्यों गया?
To boldly go where no man has gone before. चलो. You start your journey by landing in Islamabad. Why, you ask? Well, firstly because it's got this grand new airport, and secondly. Because it's the capital and the center of diplomacy, so it's far more foreigner friendly.
Islamabad.
And that more people speak English here, and the majority of embassies are here too. You would stay at the Srinagar unless you were on a tight budget. Let's acknowledge that by landing here, you have sacrificed Sindh and Balochistan. But unfortunately, time does not permit us to visit all of endless Pakistan. But I think it's a fair compromise, since the mountains are by far the most charming aspect of this country.
There are no opinions
about this, it's a fact. Think about
Karakoram
Range.
Oh, why did this horror sound come out?
Gosh, think about it. Think about the smell of the weed that is growing there.
Yeah,
oh, huh. You start at the crack of dawn from Islamabad and you head towards Nathavali by road.
Put the keys in the bag, let's go.
Soon, flat land will turn into Ashwini mountains. And the smell of oak, cedar and pine will fill the air. You'll gain elevation and arrive at your first getaway, Nathavali.
Oh,
a mountain resort.
बहुत सही बंदे दी ये एडिटिंग है ना, जबरदस्त है यार।
You might take long walks down previously established trails. You might all huddle next to a fire. You might climb the Meeranjani or the Mokshpuri. At night you could try out Taj Hotel's signature Nathavali chicken.
How many clips did he use, yaar?
Your taste buds will be delighted. And your teeth will melt.
मैंने पता था ऐसी नहीं खाते, पर ऐसी नहीं लाइफ लेवी नहीं
होती। A fog sometimes wraps around Nathavali, like a blanket. It balms your senses as you succumb to its blindness. You're lucky to be in the fog's cold embrace.
ये जो हल्की
It might rain down ice balls later at the bazaar. Hail, that's a better word. Ice balls.
किसे फिल्मी सीन दोनों का नहीं लग रहा
है ना? I find Nathavali enchanting. I think of coming here someday to retire. But before the idolatry of pacifism cements itself in your mind, you must move on to the next destination. The ride is full of lush landscapes. And even though it can get dizzyingly bumpy at times, the eye candy more than makes up for it. Naran is perhaps the most breathtaking part of Kaghan Valley. And it is situated on the bank of Kunhar River. From here you can hike to Saiful Muluk.
And from Saiful Muluk, jede apa jithe kalam dekhde hunde aa, eh actually river hai.
Aansu means teardrop in Urdu. And doesn't this remind you of one?
Yaar eh to jo
I mean you could float down Kunhar River as well if you wanted.
Pani bahut saaf hai kehnde ada.
You should want it.
Should do.
It's fun after all.
Yeah.
You can stay at the Pakistan Tourism Development Corporation Hotel. Let's just call it the PTTC. It's simple, it's economical. I mean, they've got Wi-Fi. And the one in Narang is situated on the bank of Kunhar River. So you hear the river. You can never really be done with Narang. None of us ever is. But since we want to make the best of our time here, after a week we'll move on to our next destination.
Gilgit. Gilgit, Baltistan. ओ मतलब बंदे को वीडियो दे वैसे सारा कुछ कवर करता
कितने पास से घूमे
अ शॉर्ट स्टॉप एट लुलुसार लेक लोलोसार लो लो अ स्नैक एट बाबूसर टॉप एंड देन फाइनली गिलगित इन ओल्ड स्कूल स्टाइल गिलगित इज अ हब फॉर माउंटेनियरिंग एक्सपेडिशंस एंड इट कनेक्ट्स अस टू थ्री ऑफ आवर डेस्टिनेशंस हुंजा स्कर्दू एंड चित्रा For our 30-day travel guide, we will have to limit ourselves to two of these destinations. But if time permits and you have the wherewithal for a 33-hour drive, Chitral is also one of God's masterpieces.
ये लगभग अपन सारी चीजें ऑलरेडी देखी हुई हैं। सारी ये सेपरेट रिएक्शंस बनाए हुए हैं। हुंजा वैली।
As you scope out the Baltit and Altit forts, you stop for a moment. You realize how far you've come from where you were.
Sachi?
And then it might dawn upon you.
Give the video on this side.
How small you truly are.
Bike level.
In the biggest.
For the short distance. Maybe.
You've come to a town called Pasu. And the cathedral like jagged peaks of the Pasu cones greet you to it.
Oh yeah, wow.
This is big game hunting territory. The Marhor is found here. You could stay at the Pasu Cones for a while. And then you can have a look at some of the largest glaciers in the world. Over here you could attempt a trek of a little higher difficulty. Or you could walk around the village. You're here.
And, you
and once you have, we can move on to Skardu.
गिलगित तो होके ही वापस जाना
है
5 घंटे का रास्ता भाई
फुल ऑफ रोड ब्लॉक्स सो व्हेन यू गेट देयर
ओ वाओ व्हाट अ व्यू मैन
एक ऊपर दी
है सीना शिखर फोर्ट इज अ ब्यूटीफुली रिस्टोर्ड हेरिटेज साइट यू विल वांट टू एक्सप्लोर द नेबरिंग विलेजेस एंड वॉक थ्रू द कोल्ड डेजर्ट
कितना क्यूट
You'll notice that serious mountain climbers are lodged here, ready to make their way to K2 base camp. You wish you could do it one day. Perhaps you will. Perhaps you won't. You wanna feast your eyes on the Kajura lakes close by. Yeah. Or perhaps exploring some of the more isolated
ones. Your reading level, yaar. Amazing. Hi. Yoga, man.
You might take a short trip to Kaplu Palace. A similarly restored heritage site. Maybe you meditate there as a part of the anger management your psychologist recommended. Or maybe you're fine and you don't need it. It's possible you're in denial and you really do need it. In either case, Kaplu Palace will surely clear out the irrational clogs of your mental plumbing. You'll really want to go to
Chitral.
But the punitive 13-hour drive means that most will have to do it another time. But don't worry, I have compiled a video for you of some of what you might miss. This is the Kailash tribe in Kailash Valley.
Okay, it means different culture, right? All of them.
So if you don't make haste, you might just miss it.
Oh.
Wow. इन्हें डेस्कटॉप चैनल्स भी डिफरेंट है ना, बड़ा डिफरेंट है बाकी इन्हें।
इधर डांस है। आपने फ्रेंड माचली तो।
कितनी चीजें जेली तुझे नहीं कितनी है।
एक करी आगे खड़ना ना फिर एक करी पीछे हैं। कट्टी डांस करना अंदर।
अपनी पर्सिया पे एंड भी एंजॉय कर रही हूँ वीडियो।
Oh, yeah, Ada. Let's hope your unfulfilled desire becomes the impetus for another visit here. So much is going through your head on your flight back to Islamabad. From where you'll go home, home, which might now seem a little unknown. Like everything should you.
Wow.
There's still so much more in Pakistan for you to see. It's mind-bending how it constantly amazes you. Of a quote. Everyone should believe in something. I believe. I'll go exploring.
See ya, yeah.
Hope you get home safely. Muru out.
So funny. What did you guys think?
The video was amazing. Te yaar santa bahut acha laga mainu, the editing level bahut zabardast laga na.
Thanks puri editing. Matlab inhone jidda kiti kinne passe ghumme hai na.
So, चलो आपस रिव्यू हमेशा करते ही हैं, पहला आप परसियां तो जानते हैं कि वो की सोचते थे।
You know, I've watched a lot of vlogs on Naran and Islamabad and lots of drone shots and stuff, and I'm always so surprised at how beautiful Pakistan is, and it really reminds me of Switzerland, which is crazy. I had no idea, but no, I thought it was really funny. I think Maru does a great job of like. The perfect amount of talking about how beautiful the place is and also keeping you entertained with his jokes and stuff. He's a really funny guy.
हाँ जी परसे तो ठीक कह रहे हो।
बिल्कुल यार, एंड वीडियो मैंने बहुत मजा आया जिधर इन्होंने एक्चुअली काफी सारी जगह ते गया, ठीक है मुरो, ते इन्हें पूरी वीडियो नो कंबाइन किया, जिधर उन्होंने क्या 30 डे का साड़ा टूर सी गा, ते नॉर्थन पाकिस्तान दे वेचो दे वेचो हुंजा वैली या नारायण है ना गिलगिट ते होर भी मतलब दो तीन जगह होर भी सीगियां ना सारे इन्होंने घूमिया, तो सो इन्ने दिनों दी जिहड़ी वीडियोज सी उन्होंने एक कंबाइन करके पिछे वॉइस ओवर लगा के यार इन्नी प्रोफेशनल लुक दिती है ना,
जिहड़े डांस ही कर रहे सी डांस सीख रहे सी,
हाँ
वो वीडियो भी बड़ी घैंट सी, इन्हां दा अलग ही डांस हुंदा है
मतलब एक हाँ ये वैसे हिमाचली नहीं था नॉर्थन पाकिस्तान दे उन्ना दे
अपने
रिट्यूल्स आ उन्ना दे जहाँ अपना कल्चर है खाना
हाँ जी ओके चलो
पर हाँ जो लुक का अपने हिमाचली जेडे लोग गेटअप लेंदे है उदा दा गेटअप है ना
उदा दा ना ताई कह रही है डांस भी उदा दा ही है
या
ताई मेरे मतलब दिमाग ची ता गल आई ना कि डांस होस्टल जेदा लड़की करदी हुंदी सी सारे लड़कियां नु इकट्ठी करके आई डांस करिए
सही है ते होर भी काफ़ी सारिया जगह जिदा स्कारडू आ चित्राल आ ते इन्हां दे आपां सैपरेट रिएक्शन भी ऑलरेडी बनाए हुए आ ते वैसे जे तुहाडा मन करे तुहानूं इत्थे जाण नूं ते कि तुसीं नॉर्थन पाकिस्तान घूमना चाहुंदे हो
जावांगे ऑफ कोर्स
बिल्कुल यार अपना भी मन करदा परसिया तो पुछदे आ ओह की कह रहे इस बारे सो परसिया की तुसीं इधर पाकिस्तान च नॉर्थन पाकिस्तान च जाना चाहोगे ते जाना तक फिर केड़ी मतलब के सिटी विच जाना पसंद करोगे
या आई रियली रियली वांट टू गो टू नारान वन डे फॉर श्योर एंड इस्लामाबाद
Okay, so it's great and thank you, Parsia, ke tu sade channel te aaye hai na.
Thank you guys for having me on your channel. Thank you so much. It was so much fun.
Hey guys, please jao te inna da channel vi check ja ke zarur karo. Original link in the description below and Parsia de channel da link vi niche hai. Oh vi ja ke subscribe zarur kar liyo. Theek hai. So assi milange hun tuhanu kise hor video de vich. Tad tak layi sanu saryan nu do ijazat.
Okay, see you next time. Bye.
ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ ਤੇ ਚੱਕੀ ਰੱਖੋ ਇੱਦਾਂ ਹੀ ਕੰਮ